The Dalai Lama is my friend on Facebook. On January 21, 2011, he wrote, "It is very important to value all religious systems. Although they may have great philosophical differences, they all have precepts for cultivating a good attitude toward others and helping them. They all counsel the practice of love, compassion, patience, contentment, and observing society's rules. Since all religions share these goals, it is important to respect them and to value the contribution they can make."